came second. Scordo has chosen for the final the kata ansu. The opening sequence of the kata ansu starts slowly, and then there are four fast techniques before she drops to the floor to do a churen mwashigeri on both sides. Niko Ashidachi is a cat stance. Very good. Looking for the alignment of the stance as she come out into Kibarachi. You see the heel perfectly aligned. You will hear the crowd start to prepare Sandy Scordo for the jump, which is about to come up just before the finish of the kata. And look for how she lands, the balance, the height of the jump. Very good, Dominic, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was perfect. Until now, she did a really good performance.
Excellent performance. Just the last two moves before she turns with a high block, Jodanuki and Yakuzuki finish. When judges are looking for the stances, they need to see both the feet flat on the floor, particularly in the forward stances or the Kikadachi.